This is Sandra Walter here for Pedal Magazine. Hanging out with EmilyBatty, winner of Canada Cup numbers 1, 2, and 3.
I thought you meant, is this number 3, but yeah.
No, you won all 3. And today was number 3 at Hardwood Ski and Bike in Ontario. Congratulations on your win.
Hey, thanks, Sandra. Cold day.
Yeah, is that kind of, it's kind of exceptional, isn't it?
Yeah, it's actually, it was a good day. Fast course, usually it's a harder course for me, but yeah, the race started off pretty cold. I think we had some hail at the start line. yeah, we all kind of stuck together for the first big climb, and then it started to break up towards the top of the single track. And Michael, teammate Michael Dick, and Jamie McCurdy, the three of us kind of pretty much did the first lap together, and we started setting a high pace, and gaps started to form, and then I started to drop them on a bit of a climb, and then just drilling and kept trying to. The hills are so small here, so it's I was looking for a climb.
So you're excelling everywhere right now, but normally the climbs are your thing.
I was looking for the climb, and because it's only a few seconds long, it was second, so the gaps weren't as big as today.
I think it's just because it was so fast.
It was fast. It's super fast course. Yeah.
Yeah, there was a big thunderstorm last night. Quite a lot of rain.
And with say with the kids riding, and it had poured on Adam and I. All day it had poured. But the first lap was nice and muddy, and then by the second lap it was already soaked up. So the rain last night didn't really scare, I don't think, anyone. So.
I think it actually made the course better.
Yeah, it makes it more grippy. So, you know, dry tires, it wasn't dusty at all. It was perfect.
So you're having the season of your life so far, and it's still early. What's happening?
What's happening? yeah, it's just been, I think it's took another big step. Going and where I feel like I just feel comfortable racing and you know, in the World Cups, trying to get top 10 is not an unrealistic goal anymore, so I just feel really good and really happy with how it's going. So it's a long season, so hopefully we just carry that through.
Yeah, so what's up next for you?
I haven't decided whether I want to do the Canada Cup Southwest yet or Colorado US. I know the time is decide soon, but I don't know which
one. Cool. Well, congratulations on an amazing season so far, and I'm sure it's going to be an amazing one to come.
Yeah.